be Eskel's prince. No one else is left to keep recently. That's his horse. What's its name? Scorpion? Beautiful animal. Eskel made camp here. Looks like he planned to stay outside a while. Footprints. And hoofprints. A goat. Interesting. Tracks end here. Great. Could try to follow my nose. Can't smell Eskel, but there is the goat. Just gotta find a sample of its scent. Bits of bark. Looks like Eskel's goat rubbed against this tree. A clump of goat hair. Ugh, stench. Eskel's tracks. The nose knows. Didn't tie itself to this stake.
Supposed to be forktail bait. Guess it works for witchers as well.
As for forktails, bait them thusly. Pound a stake in the soil, bind a goat to it, then hide ye in near to shrubbery post haste.
Brother Adalbert's bestiary, page 82. See your memories back in full, and sharp as ever in spite of your years.
You're as old as I am, wise guy. Don't let the gray hair fool you.
Good to finally see you again.
You too. How are things?
Same old, same old. Another day, another drowner.
That it?
I'm a simple witcher, Wolf. Don't fight dragons, don't fraternize with kings, and don't sleep with sorceresses. Unlike some.
Fame's not all it's made out to be. Consider myself lucky if I were you.
You're right. Takes a lot of champagne to wash down all that caviar. That is tough going. Shh. Hear that? Incoming.
Bleeding heavily.
From an artery. Blood's light colored. Can't fly much further.
Not scared to leave the horse down below? Forktail could decide to have at him.
Scorpion's a warhorse. A purebred Kedwenny. He'll be fine. Have I told you how I got him?
No, don't think so.
Saved this lost knight once. You know, woods, dark, wolves, the standard. Told him, give me what you find at home and all that. No kid this time, but his mare had just foaled.
Escalon Scorpion, bound by fate. An enchanting tale.
Mock me all you want. You're just jealous. The old hen she cackled. She cackled on the fence. The old hen she cackled. And she ain't cackled since.
What's that song?
Some old hill folk tune. Perfect for hiking. My mom sang it to me.
You remember her?
Just that silly song. Nothing else.
Landed here.
Not very gracefully. Look at the tracks. It broke its wing, I think.
Looks like.
Good. Means it's done fleeing. Gonna make a stand. Let's collect the spinal fluid and get out of here. Cut into its back, just below the skull.
Yen tell you why she wants this?
Mean you don't know? And that, doesn't bug you?
Of course it does. Don't see us lifting the curse without her, though.
We could have gone to Triss for help.
Put it to you this way. If Yen can't help Uma, we can always go to Triss. She won't hold it against us. But if we'd done it the other way around...
There'd be hell to pay.
Exactly. Enough of this talk. Let's go.
Hey, what do you say to a little race? Maybe see who's faster, Roach or Scorpion. And who's the better rider.
Not really a challenge, because I could beat you riding a lame sow. But why not?
You're a lame sow yourself. First to Kaer Morhen wins!
Finally. Took you a while.
Saddle kept sliding.
Mm-hmm. Not a crappy show dancer out there who doesn't blame her shoes.
You're a fucking show dancer. But one who's damn good on horseback. Didn't wager anything, but can't help thinking you deserve a prize.
Since you insist.
Here. Use it wisely.